The most compelling use of VR that I've used so far is a social VR experience called Big Screen. Big Screen is this company, it's backed by Andreessen Horowitz, and the proposition is simple. Their long line is use your computer in VR. So you put the headset on, and there you see your computer screen as a virtual screen, but you're in a virtual environment, kind of like this. And then people can log in and be there with you, and you can speak with each other, and you have avatars, and you can take turns projecting your screen onto a virtual wall and collaborating on things.
I saw you in a video. You spent 8 hours in this thing.
I did.
I've never spent eight hours doing anything.
I'm not one of these VR guys that will go, I haven't spent 8 hours in VR. It's not a thing I normally do. I normally would spend 30, 40 minutes, maybe max, doing something. But one day, I put this on, and people started logging into my room, and I actually started producing music. I'm an electronic music producer, like deep house and trance and stuff, and I put my music production system up on the wall, and I start producing a track, and these guys are there with me, and they're like, I'm starting to explain to them how I'm doing it, and I forget that they're there. An hour and a half later, I figured they're all gone, and I've got this track going, and you can hear it well, like, in there. It's really amazing, and I was actually isolated in a way that made me concentrate. It was superior to being in my own room, and I look over, and they're still there, and all they're doing, I see their avatars go like this. And they're bobbing their heads, and then they're like, yo, and they say, hey, this is awesome, man. And they're from Britain, they're like far away, and it was this moment that was of equivalent impact to me, to the first time when I was 14 or 15, and I got access to a university Unix lab through a password that my friend gave me, and I would ride my bike up there and play around on the Unix terminals, and I connected via Telnet to another machine in South Korea, and it was just text, but I knew everything was different. And that day, when I saw those heads bobbing, I said, everything is different. Whatever happens with VR, this has got legs. This is going to be here in 10 years and fundamentally change everything. And I